channel for the Leicester City career mode. Today we're going to be getting a few people from the loan, get a couple loans out, about 18 to 20 year olds. From the Premier League, I think the first one we might be going for is, I think we might go for Mason Greenwood. Mason Greenwood might be a good spot. If he's on here somewhere, it's Phil Foden, Gomez, Goodwin, and there he is, exciting prospect. Alright, we're going to loan out Mason Greenwood from Man United with a backup striker. Go 1 year loan. $50-50. They'll accept. Alright. 1 year loan. Mason Greenwood is in. Probably need one of all positions. Garcia. Shows great potential. Hopefully we can loan him out. Nope. Reece James. Yep. Hopefully I can loan him out. Nope. Moses Keane. Lepti. Yep. Lepti might be a good. Yep. Here we go. Alright, let's discuss. We've got a 1 year deal. He's happy. They want 60-40. I'll counter. 50-50, 64, whatever. Alright, so we got a right back and striker. McAllister, yep. I'll grab some McAllister. He's in bad form, but I don't really mind. Oh. Dwight McNeil, Tyrick Mitchell, left wing, and left back. Tyrick Mitchell will take. Oh. Club's not interested. Aaron O'Driscoll, Tyler Perry, Declan Rice. Go for Declan Rice. Nope. Rosoya. Scully. No. Ryan Sigerson. Yep. 19-year-old from Spurs. Yep, they're accepted. Here we go. Surely we get 60-40. We'll go a 1 year deal for a left wing. 60-40, sure. I'll accept 60-40. Hopefully we can get. So we got the left back, left wing, left mid, Right back, right mid, striker, right mid. Hello, Tommy, Jet, Tavis, Ruben Valgrey. Left wing back. I think Valgrey might be the right left wing back. Ruben Vinagre, Edith Lyon, nope. Can't even do that. Vince Jr. ready then, yeah. Oaks. That should be right for me now. I think I might go 21-year-olds as well. Max Aaron, let's see if we can do it. He's in bed for him, but... see if we can get him. Nope. Trent Alexander Arnold, surely. I laugh, but I can't. Alone. Oh no. Boateng. Let's get Boateng. Oh, can't get him. Anyway, we'll go into the next game. I don't know if I've got my players. Mason Greenwood. And the likes. As of yet, no, we didn't. Almighty. Skip through. Oh, here you go. Has rejected to join my club, Lamptey. Alright. Pretty stupid, because he would have been on the bench as a replacement. Sigerson is loaned out, and Greenwood has been loaned out. We'll put them onto the bench. Oh god. Oh no, they're not actually on the team yet. Alright. Surely they're in. Here we go. Burnley v Leicester City at home at King Power Stadium. Here we go. Ooh, Pope is very 4-0 it went last time, but he had 11 saves.
We are going to see in action
Jamie Vardy,
the top scorer in the league, and it's live.
Here we go, King Power Stadium, Leicester City.
Nice to have you with us at the King Power Stadium, Leicester, and we've been dealt a very fair hand weather-wise as well. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, to provide the comments and the analysis. We have Premier League action
here
for you coming
right go.
Up. It's Leicester City, and they take on Burnley.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed.
Kasper Schmeichel is the game saver in Liverpool last game. We won 1-0. And played a lot. None other than Jamie Vardy, 6 goals in 3 matches in the Premier League.
Of course, it happened.
Certainly did.
Had a hat trick 2 games ago.
There's a few more heroics to come from this boy as well.
Here we go.
Leicester City v Burnley.
Here we are, start of the match. This is the Leicester City lineup.
Oh no!
Starts in goal. James Maddison plays with Wilfred Ndidi in midfield, and it looks good in attack with these two strikers. Now Anthony Martial. Martial with a clever pass.
Martial! Vardy! Martial!
That's the opening goal!
What a goal! 1-0! Anthony Martial! Great start for Leicester City! 1-0 already! Nick Pope!
Maybe not his most spectacular, but. Good look here.
Anthony Martial scores again.
So the first goal is
the sixth goal for the Premier League. 3 minutes in. Martial.
Daniel Caligiuri. Westwood.
Caligiuri. Oh.
Well, the team unable to find the pass there.
Oh, we would have been through there.
There
was a clean sheet last time we versed
Burnley
in the Carabao Cup. Oh! Through ball, Jamie Vardy! Jamie Vardy! Oh! Save there from Nick Pope.
Dennis Pratt. Tielemans!
Oh! What a save from Nick Pope! Ndidi!
Cross dealt with by the defender.
Rodriguez goes long, Caligrini, I think it is.
James Maddison. Anthony Martial. Tielemans. Oh, it could be on.
Jamie Vardy! Oh.
Let's get across to Goodison Park. Johnny Evans!
Oh!
For it a little bit with the header. And that's
Evans
the
nearly.
Result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
I know Alan would have loved to have... Describe more lyrically that West Ham goal that he's just seen, but we were short on time here. Apologies for that. And that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
Go, James Justin.
Striding forward, purposefully. Well, then it goes.
Martial!
Knocked away long. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Good interception. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment.
Martial! Oh! Nick Pope.
What sort of system they use to defend the corner. Corner played into the middle.
Vardy!
That's a good block. It's a corner coming up yet again. They've gone short with the corner. Players trying to attack the cross.
Oh.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Jay Rodriguez, Daniel Caligiuri. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Can pull it back here. Well, the keeper got to that.
And saved by Kasper Schmeichel.
Yeah, you would expect him to save.
Easy save.
Looks for shoot. Can't get the shot through. Good block.
Brady off the corner.
Corner's taken.
Goes out the wide and
gone for the header. We love to see that, especially you, Alan. You could hit it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
And we're hearing there's been a goal at Selhurst Park. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Manchester City. It's been scored.
Martial with a clever pass here. Can he shoot?
Ricardo Pereira.
Still a
Martial.
Well,
they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. A chance to break away now on the counter. That's a missed badly timed tackle. He'll be booked for that.
Are you kidding me? Shown the player. Canapiero, yellow card.
Player's just got to be careful now. This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks.
And that will be a goal kick. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. It comes up for Leicester City. Leicester City facing Southampton.
Look through by Martial. In the clear for a great chance.
Goal, Jamie Vardy!
Total! Defenders behind. Great goal. There's no chance of catching him once he's away, is there?
Burnley lead. Well, go down 2-0 at this Martin. Stage. Martial with the assist of Jamie Vardy last one as well. That would have been penalty. No doubt that's about right, it. But Vardy scores. 2-0. 27 minutes gone.
Today with news of a goal is Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Ivan Rakitic. That's his second today. The ball was heading straight to the keeper's gloves when the defender got his shoulder in the way, steering it into his own net. 28 minutes played, 2-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
Leicester really enjoyed lots of possession.
No!
Winning. So
Martial steers the ball.
Vardy for two! Oh!
Could be a follow-up now. Manchester City got that goal. Alan McAnally was just trying to tell us there was not much time for Alan on that occasion. And that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
Martial!
Oh!
That spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin. I've got to say.
The left foot of Martial.
Swung in from the corner.
Money!
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Dillemans! Oh!
Well, corner count rises and rises. Corner swung in.
Mane!
Straightforward work
from the goalkeeper. Saved by Nick Pope.
Charlie Taylor. Jack Cork. Robbie Brady. That's something for him to chase. Trying to get that half a yard. Indeedy. Here's Pratt. Neatly intercepted. Barnes! People did well.
Saved by Kasper Schmeichel.
Needs to be put in a position, Jamie
handful
Vardy,
for defenders, Jamie Vardy.
Pace can be used, and they're doing that in this game, Alan, aren't they?
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
Let's get across to Goodison Park and Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for West Ham United. 41 minutes played, 2-0.
That's Alan McAnally keeping us bang up to date. Westwood. Play on, says the referee. Attacking now. Well, he's made sure that that attack came to nothing. That's cut out. With great vision here. He's in.
Buddy! Yeah! Two for Jamie.
Great goal. There's no chance of catching him once he's away, is there?
Buddy is dominating here. At King Power Stadium, 3-0.
Well, it's worthy of celebration. When you get to it, it's right. Special.
To Jamie Vardy. And goal.
At the moment.
That's his 12th Premier League goal.
Have a look at that scoreline.
Number 9.
Lock.
Jamie Vardy.
Coleman.
Vardy.
Caligiuri. Bit of space for
Caligiuri.
Him. Out on
go
on,
Sudge.
He's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in.
3 minutes.
Coleman.
3 minutes out of time.
Taking on the defenders. Westwood. Jack Cork. He could cross it now.
What?
Robbie Brady. Here's Pratt. Here's Martial. Excellent interception. And that's the referee signalling for half time, blowing his whistle.
Half time.
3-0. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one.
Martial. Damn. Beating Everton 2-0, West Ham. Shit. Here we go.
Well, we second half. The second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time. He's gone too early. He's offside. And Evans. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Here's Pratt. Tielemans trying to open up the defence. The defence wouldn't be opened up, though. Down in South London is Alan McAnally with a goal at Selhurst Park, Alan.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Sergio Aguero. He was played a simple pass from a free kick, and he hit it from distance across the turf into the corner of the net. 49 minutes played.
3-0. Martial! Yeah! 4-0! 2 for Martial! Tony Martial scores again. Oh, the try.
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was. And they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Apologies to Alan McAnally for actually intervening there. Confirmation for you that Manchester City did score in that match. They are winning by 3-0. Now Anthony Martial.
That's oh!
Ben Mee. Jack Cork. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of.
Nick Pope goes long. Barat.
So what about Burnley's next?
Dillemans. Barat.
Yeah, they're playing Chelsea.
Martial.
And I can't really see too much between.
Shots on here.
Buddy, oh.
Body on the line there. Oh. Dealt with the danger.
Go, Maddo, it's yours.
Done well to avoid the side tackle.
Go, Ricardo.
Won it back with an interception. Burnley.
Go!
To get the ball back at their feet. Alan McAnally back in familiar pastures at Villa Park today. Alan with a goal update for us from the Villa game.
It's a second goal for Brighton and Hove Albion. 60 minutes played, 2-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally. Should be a chance. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
There he goes.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Ricardo Pereira. Tielemans. It's Jamie Vardy. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. We had to come back here quickly, as you would understand.
Wilfred and Lozano.
Alan McAnally for that. We can confirm that Brighton did score in that match. They are winning 2-0. Good deep cross towards the far post. Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
An update from Goodison. Alan McAnally.
Who is going to score a hat trick? It'll be the Vardy or Martial. That's two Vardy, two Martial.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it
I think
away.
One of them will have one. Ready to go.
Madison.
Go! Oh!
Blocked off the pass there. Tielemans.
Buddy.
Oh, there you go, Brad.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide
James
position.
Justin.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Marcel!
Not decisively.
Yeah!
Coming off the pitch. Well, they're going to
Jack
Cork. Now.
For Bradmail.
Westwood. Daniel Caligiuri.
Westwood. Caligiuri.
Deflected out for a throw. It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. Good defending. Intercepted well. Return pass. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Time to check in with Alan McAnally at Crystal Palace with news of a goal.
It's a goal for Crystal Palace. 76 minutes played. 3-1.
That's Alan McAnally keeping us bang up to date. Lasagna. Here's a chance to whip it in. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Go, Marcel!
Referee has blown. He's given the free kick. Here's Marcel. It's clipped in over the top. Anthony Marcel. It's a shot.
Oh!
And away for a goal kick.
Marcel hits the post. 2 million. Jane, Tony Marshall scores again. Come on, Tony Marshall.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left.
Jamie Vardy.
Now Anthony Marcel. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
90 minutes. Can one of them still do it? Go, Gaspar!
And that's going to be a goal kick. Not quite good Chandry. Enough so far, Alan.
That touch map pretty Ashley much Barnes. Sums up the game as a whole. The opposition have been on top. They're winning and winning fairly comfortably, and he hasn't been able to influence it.
On the Burnley bench, there is movement afoot. Daniel Caligiuri. Made the tackle. Minutes played, 5 to go. Intercepted well. Lasagna. Well, he's gone for it, but
he's missed a lot of distance. Ran off. Back on Brighton.
As far as central midfield players' performances have gone, games we've seen recently, Alan, this is right up there, isn't it? He's going to be replaced now.
Well, I thought he was going to be in for a really tough battle today against this side, but he was head and shoulder.
Clever ball. It's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position.
Number 9.
Given possession away here. Cross it now. Super header.
He's missed.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Lasagna, Barnes. Brady, that's another turnover here.
1-0.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it?
Leicester City. 4-0 win.
One team to dominate the football.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating.
We win.
Martial with a clever pass here. Vardy. Well, he has started fast, and they've started fast. That's the only...
Nick Pope, we're probably out of bait. 12 saves.
Have you got time for just a few questions?
Martial, 2 goals, yes. Really impressive performance from Martial.
Thanks for speaking to us.
Oh, Mendy. Anyway, Rakitic 7, Martial 7, Harry Kane 8, Fernandes 9. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. We are 5th on the ladder to Chelsea. I'm 4th. Thanks for watching.